Hello everyone, welcome back to Prasong Lewan channel. We still going on the topic of crane critical lifting. Today we will present you the episode 12 on the subject of lifting cross to the pit. Let's see the crane working on the job site, and then we will come back to discussion. You see the crane lifting near the pit or close to the pit. Technical knowledge that we will know first, this item I separate to be item. Item one, you should know the weight of crane. Item two, the weight of lifting material or object. Item three, bearing capacity of soil. Item four, balance of lifting. Item five, force applied to outrigger. And item six, ground slope from crane to pit. Let's see one by one. Come to item one. This is the sample of the crane. Tadano support Tadano 25 ton. The weight is 26 ton. Tadano 50 ton. The weight 37 ton. Something like that. The weight of the lifting object, the weight of the lifting object, we can find them from packing list or nameplate of the object. Like here, this is the object of the lifting. Here is the weight of lifting object. We can find them from packing list, or from table of material, or from calculation, and also from the scale or dynamometer for load testing. Item number three, bearing capacity of soil. Bearing capacity of soil, this is the crane standing on the ground. The ground should be So many types. Like if the soil is the hard rock, bearing capacity of soil is equal to 330 ton per square meter, something like that. But I think we working on a construction work job site in Thailand. Normally is a soft clay or wet clay. Then the bearing soil capacity, we can use 5 ton per square meter. Item number four, balance of lifting. Balance of lifting means this is the load of lifting. This is the load of lifting. The load of lifting. And this is the outrigger. Outrigger is the function of the moment. The load of lifting multiplied by this stand form function. And the load of lifting here is the weight of the crane multiplied by the distance from the weight to the function here. At the outrigger. If the weight of the crane multiplied by the distance from function to the weight of the crane is bigger or more than the load, the weight of the load multiplied by here, mean this one is bigger or more than this one. That means crane is stable. Crane stable or crane balance. And if the load, and the distance from the outrigger or front come to the load more than the weight and the distance from the outrigger or front come to the weight. If this side bigger or more than this side, mean crane will be unbalanced, something like that. And item number five, all of the weight applied to the outrigger, four outrigger. This can have four outrigger here, 1, 2, 3, 4. The force applied to outrigger, first the weight W, the weight of the crane. Second, plus the load of the object and the rigging gear, the weight of the rigging gear. All of them will be applied to the outrigger. The outrigger. And the outrigger near the load side, approximately 75% of the total weight. The outrigger opposite the load side is the force applied 50% of the total weight. After you know all of the weight applied to the outrigger, and then you can use the steel plate, something like here, this steel plate, to distribute the load to the to the matching with the bearing soil capacity. After we calculate the total weight from load, crane, and accessory, all of the total weight will be applied to the outrigger. And then if the padding outrigger cannot absorb all the force in each outrigger, we can use the steel plate, something like here, steel plate, to distribute the load applied to all of the outrigger to matching with the bearing soil capacity. Item number six is really important because the ground from the ground slope from the crane to the pit here, the ground slope from the crane to the pit, ground slope from the crane to the pit is the ratio 1:4. Every one time of the depth of the pitch, the outrigger should be standing far from the pit four times. This is for the safe side of the working. We hope that this sample will help you to do the lifting plan when you are lifting near the pitch. Thanks for watching. See you next episode. Bye bye.